Doctors don't usually encourage patients to deviate from their vaccination schedules, but new evidence suggests that less may actually be more, at least when it comes to the HPV vaccine. I'm Erin White with your latest health news. A new study found evidence that only one dose of the human papillomavirus, or HPV vaccine, might be enough to prevent cervical cancer in most cases. In an interview with us, Dr. Andre Hall, an OBGYN at Birth and Women's Care in Fayetteville, North Carolina, explained that HPV vaccines are given as a series of three shots over 6 months. HPV vaccines offer the best protection to girls and boys who have time to develop an immune response before being sexually active with another person. That's why HPV vaccination is recommended for preteen girls and boys ages 11 or 12. Make sure to speak with your primary care physician about any vaccination questions or concerns.